YouTube video. Okay, what's up guys? So today I'm gonna be showing y'all my top 5 favorite characters in Flash Infinite Earth. There's a really cool sale going on, so I'm gonna check the prices. First one is Yellow Sabotage. If you spawn at Star Labs during the daylight, it just looks so good. He has about the same speed. I really hate the water though, because that's so annoying. Like, you can just stay in the water. But yeah, no alter ego. The attack is obviously just flash time. Lightning throw. I don't get why they had to have 2 hands. Speed. There's another really, really cool character that I love is this guy right here, Christmas Godspeed. I can't compare them two, but Godspeed's, if you look at it from this way, Godspeed just looks beautiful. Not like that, like that. I just love it. Like in first person, it looks so good. That's my top. My Savitar was top 2. That was the top. I'm gonna say top 3. I'm not ranking these in a row, I'm just going. There he is. Somebody. Oh, there he is. Reverse Flash Earth X. This character is probably top 5, because if you look at his eyes during at night time, especially whenever he's running on the road, it's super cool. What is it? I see a little bit of a skin. Okay, that was my top 5. Number 4 and 1. This is number 1. Number 4. Impulse. Just looks amazing. These are not my favorite players, they're just my favorite characters in this game. Like, the player designs are amazing. Okay, number 1, this character looks insanely good. explain it.